hosting the Edward Little Co-op team in a battle of one-loss teams. Greely with an early power play. Courtney Sullivan takes the shot, but Savannah Shaw makes the stop for the Red Hornets. Nika Todd played very well in the net for Greely as she faced a lot of pressure late in the first period, but the Red Hornets were able to pull out a 1-0 win. On the boys' side,